December 17th, 1981. This is a day that Nandi will never forget. It was her initiation day, and her parents had told her that the outcome of the day would affect her life trajectory. If she did as was expected, she would bring so much joy and prestige to her family. But if she refused, she would bring shame, not just to herself, but to her entire family and lineage. The event that was about to happen for Nandi is called female genital mutilation, FGM. It is sometimes called female genital cutting or female circumcision. According to the UNICEF, FGM is a procedure performed on a woman or girl to injure or alter her genitalia for non-medical reasons. And the key term here is that it happens for non-medical reasons, meaning there is no medical justification whatsoever for FGM. Currently, over 200 million women and girls worldwide, just like Nandi, have undergone FGM. And this is a very serious issue because FGM has health complications that are both short-term and long-term, ranging from fertility issues to childbirth complications, depression, and PTSD. So in my study, I examined the association between ethnic identity and female genital mutilation in Africa. And by ethnic identity, I mean the customs and traditions from pre-colonial times that different ethnic groups had. And so in order to measure my ethnic identity variables, I used economic way of lives of the ethnic groups, such as pastoralism, plough agriculture, for example, the kinship systems, meaning whether the families were tightly knit or loosely knit, and also norms on premarital sexual norms. I used both past and contemporary data for over 130,000 women in 9 African countries. And my results shows that ethnic identity is positively correlated with FGM. So now, why is this important? This is important because we have different anti-FGM organizations and activists that go to different communities to educate them about the dangers of FGM. When they are aware of the role that the past plays in perpetuating FGM, they can better educate the communities and also tailor their messages into making sure that no woman or girl experiences what Nandi did. Thank you.